Hi guys, I am here with Ms. Beverly Swatzel, the owner of Swatzel and Heilig, right?
Yes, ma'am. We are a mother-daughter, a luxury handbag company. We are in our fifth year. This is our first time here, and we're so excited.
Yeah.
We're all Italian leather handbags made in New York City.
Beautiful.
And we are just having a ball.
I know. So these are all handmade?
They are made handmade in New York City, Italian leather. This one, the front of it is Brazilian leather.
Okay.
And then all of our other items are all Italian leather.
So this is all Italian. So these are handmade, and it is made here in the U.S., correct?
Yes, ma'am. Yes,
awesome. Ma'am. And so your shop is where?
We're all online. Only.
Online. And can you tell us your website? And Instagram.
shhandbags.com or at shhandbags Instagram.
There you go, guys. It's shhandbags with an S.com.
Yes, ma'am. And here's my daughter.
Oh, here she is. Come on over here. And this must be the other Swatzel.
I'm the Heilig.
Okay. Oh, she's the Heilig.
I'm the Heilig. My name's Kim.
Okay, so introduce yourself.
Okay, I am Kim Heilig. I am the daughter, and Mom and I have had this business for about 5 years now, and we have enjoyed creating these handbags out of love. We have grown our relationship doing this, and we love making women happy and making them feel good. And all of our bags are made of Italian leather, and we're just loving life right now, and we're so glad to be here tonight.
Awesome. So, but where do you normally do the products? Because she has an accent. And I'm wondering where do you manufacture this?
We manufacture in New York City.
Oh, so you're basically based in New York.
I'm from Texas.
And I'm from South Carolina.
Awesome. Okay. All
That's right. Our accent.
There you go, guys. So if you want to check it out, it's beautiful. It's some leather bags, leather purses with keychains. That's
shhandbags.com.
Handbags.com. Thank you, ladies.
Thank
beautiful.
You.
Thank you.
So thank nice. You.
We're going to celebrate and have a good time. It's time to come together. It's up to you.